So it's your boy Shams Gameplay here. I'm back with another video. So I'm gonna be like showing you the iPhone 7, and I'm gonna be like talking about like if it's worth it. And to be honest, I don't really think. To be honest, if you want, like, if you like an Apple fan and you have like an iPhone 6, then if you want like a better camera, then I would recommend you to buy the iPhone 7. But to be honest, the iPhone 7 and the iPhone 6, and they're like literally the same thing. Everything's the same here, except the camera. The camera's like the only thing that's different. Okay. That's the only thing that's way better. But like, I mean, if you like want a better camera, then I'd recommend you buying it. But, and if you need a new phone, then, and you're an Apple person, then you should buy it. But to be honest, iPhone 7 and iPhone 6, they're pretty much the most similar thing. And plus, iPhone 7, no headphone jack. So yeah. Alright, so I said that, so like, people need to like stop buying iPhone and wasting their money, like iPhone 7, because, and if you have an iPhone 6, then this is the exact same form of that, unless you're buying it for a better camera, or you need a new phone, then yeah, then you should buy.